Already.
Oh my god, no.
Your neighbors are having a party downstairs. I hope it's not more than five people.
That's my name.
Listen, hey, mate, listen. That's no Russian beats. Let me tell you. That's no Russian beats.
It's a Russian beats.
No, it's not. It's not.
No. They actually put one of them in Just Dance, and it's good. It's blue.
Oh yeah. Oh, we're streaming. We are streaming now.
Oh, we are.
Huh? Yes. It just said that we are live.
Huh. We are live.
I think last time I was on one of Manny's streaming, the voices were pretty quiet. Just to say.
Yeah. It turns out I accidentally mixed up the audio. I put the wrong thing to stream. Instead of streaming Discord, it was streaming a different output. It made you guys sound super low.
I thought it was a Discord upgrade going wrong.
No, it was my end. I didn't notice until days later that I messed that up.
You hear that? There's Let me rush in.
There's the harvest.
And Alka's here too.
Alka's been here, he's just at dinner.
He's AFK.
Exactly, he's
eating. Great.
This should be
good name, Karma. That's me.
Thank you, I'm really proud of it.
It's such original.
Thank you for that.
You could have just put K for potassium. The potassium boy.
No, he went to the AFK channel. The AFK.
That's right. I keep forgetting we have an AFK channel.
And I thought I had the memory of a dead man.
Making sure the audio is working fine. Why can I hear this so loud?
Shoot, I do not remember how to spell that.
It's easy. You spell it with a C, and then a U, and then
there we go.
An F.
No, I'm trying to figure out how to... Man, there's a Finnish word I knew how to spell, and now I can't remember.
Yeah, he's talking like super low, isn't he? I'm not sure if it's just me, but Jake sounds super low.
Only high intellectuals can understand it.
I'm loud?
No, you sound really low.
It's probably because my laptop mic... Hold up, let me switch my phone because my phone now is 1,000 times better. I mean, like, I will sound way better. Give me about 5 seconds.
Right, well, welcome to.
Can anyone tell me if the audio on the stream sounds good? Hey, Nestor.
32.
What? Nestor's not here.
He's in the chat.
Oh. I've not been watching.
Much better.
Yeah.
Hey Nestor, now that you're there, can you tell me how the audio for the stream is? Can you hear everyone in Discord? Say everybody say waffles!
Pancakes.
Brilliant.
What the heck?
Brilliant.
What was that?
Wait, you told me to speak.
There you go. Someone like scream really loud. Like,
I spit on you.
Mostly everyone said.
I spit on collect.
Nestor 32.
Yeah, some of them are really low. Like I can't even hear Jake.
It's probably because of my phone.
Oh god. Oh, that.
Sorry, I have.
It's like he's drifting away at a rapid speed. Goodbye, Jake.
My phone was sitting like on the side of my side. Now it's on my actual stomach right now.
Oh, so we were hearing your butt this whole time.
Huh?
What?
Can we say that you were talking out of your ass?
No. So that stream earlier was just him farting.
Hello.
Okay.
I did
said.
Once, okay?
Messenia Shade.
Oh. Hey, Messenia Shade! How you doing?
Okay, we're starting.
Are we starting?
Yeah,
let's get started.
It's 2:30.
We're starting.
Time to go to the dentist?
No more custom words? Nobody else has custom words to give?
Huh?
No.
No?
No?
Alright.
I'm doing good, how are you doing? Said. Messenia Shade.
Good to hear, man. If you still want to join us, feel free to jump in on Discord. Who's starting? Am I starting?
Yeah,
I'm starting.
I don't like it.
There we go.
I see you two are an intellectual.
I see you two are men. You're a man of intelligence.
Yeah. I get that already.
You already get it. Okay.
Oh my god. Call me bullshit, though.
It's not very hard.
Oh, it has to be breakfast related? I don't know what it is.
That's the theme.
Oh. Yeah, that's the... What? Oh my god.
It's just a wild guess, man.
There we go.
I just saw yellow.
It was waffle.
To be fair, it is the same amount of letters, so it makes sense, I guess.
Alright. You'll be fine.
Dang it.
Okay, so this is a story.
So this
is the story about a guy.
Oh,
he actually had
oh my god.
He had a table.
You know,
yeah, a good table with four legs. You wouldn't even believe it.
Oh my
four
god,
legs.
The stories.
Yeah, that's a lie. Okay, it has a head.
Looked more like a jail cell.
And
said,
"Look at jail cell."
32.
This thing, and then this thing. But for some reason, he cut them off.
Really what the heck?
And they're brown. Don't question it. And good ones. And obviously you have to put something next to it,
door.
But it doesn't really work. And then,
oh, BRB.
Then he comes in with the pan. Yeah, the pan of destiny, yeah. And then,
what is happening?
You've only got 3 seconds.
I'm gonna sauce it up, yeah.
Got your fools.
Ben, do you suck at drugs?
It took me a second, then once I got the second letter, I'm like, okay, I know.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna tell my story now, so.
Oh,
right.
God damn.
Wait.
God damn.
Sorry.
Man looks like a hammer. Said.
You should have
Nestor 32.
Imagine using a pen.
I did. I just pressed a weird button. Okay, there's a table. Wait, no, it's not a table. It is a thing.
Great thing. Best thing.
And then you got this, and it has some stuff in it, and yeah. I don't know. I'm not good at
like
telling
it.
Stories.
SS. SS, yeah. That's
crap.
Really creepy.
I don't know.
That's really creepy, actually. something from SCP. Something from SCP.
Bloil.
Okay.
Look, it's not even been 5 minutes and I'm already hurting.
I'm not going to be very good at drawing this, but it's my attempt.
That's a plant.
That's not
I'm a god.
Yes.
Wait. I'm a gamer.
Oh, I know this in Spanish. I know this one's Spanish. I don't know it in English. Nabo.
Well, okay, at least people are getting it. That makes me happy.
Ooh. Radish came out said, Nestor 32.
Thank you, Animal Crossing.
Turn it, cool. Okay, turn off
Animal Crossing.
yeah, Animal Crossing, man.
Yeah, but those ones have eyes. I didn't see eyes on that one.
Wait.
What? What?
Really?
That was like the first thing I could think of.
Oh, okay. Oh. God damn.
Oh my god.
Nice.
That was great. That
was cool. That's not an egg.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
It's cool. An egg with a moon.
Alright, it came back.
It's time.
Perfect
so
egg.
That's
very said. Nestor 32.
The perfect egg. Oh man, well, I missed the egg.
Don't click on my stuff.
There he is.
Some better.
I should probably.
Looks like a toad with.
That's what I was thinking. It looks like poop.
That's a Chinese baby.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Here he goes.
I forgot how bad I am at this game.
Yeah, I should probably get my drawing
like
tablet for this.
Santa. An anime Santa.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
What
now
is
we,
that?
Now we do this. Bam.
Wizard. Said.
I'm a genius.
Nestor 32.
You're a bunch of fools. You're a bunch of fools.
I have no idea what that is.
You should not pass.
It's
how is supposed to know that? I did not watch
a Gandalf? What?
It's gray, but like,
you fool! You forget an important detail!
Oh my god!
Oh, it was. No! Okay, don't. When it's Karma's turn, don't question about the colors, because it's colorblind. Oh, so
right.
let's not forget that, okay?
I keep forgetting, it doesn't never rarely comes up.
Is Manny about to get banned?
Why?
I don't know. It looks odd.
Is that? Oh. No, it's over the L. What?
What is that?
Yay, I did it!
Big Ben.
I wasn't sure.
Nestor 32.
Woo!
I swear, if it's right, it's
Big Ben. This is only one word, not two.
It took me a second.
Is it from
there? Yeah, I should have got this instantly. What am I talking about?
Why are you drawing?
Oh.
I know, right, Syracuse?
Oh, that must be Big Ben.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he was also drawing the London Eye next to it, or the Millennium Wheel, for those people who...
Do we not get the same clues? Like, the L should have given a big hint.
Not me.
I don't know.
Oh, it's my turn.
It took me a second, then once he started drawing the wheel, I was like, oh, it's London.
What kind of... Okay.
I didn't get it until, like, until someone said Big Ben, and then I was thinking, well, it doesn't begin with L, so it's, okay.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm just typing it as I see it, okay?
London.
Texas. Thank What is it?
What am I looking at?
Crap, I don't
Glass
know what the word for this.
Said. Nestor 32.
What? That's not it? What? It's
It's
what is this?
La abeja maya.
What?
Oh!
What?
What is this?
Oh! It says I'm close!
Oh!
Stop! Really?
Listen,
I didn't know how
hey, man,
off the
you've
drive!
Been
looking
for it. I thought it was like a waddle, and then they said it was close.
Some waddle. People got it, so.
Yeah, it took me a good minute to figure it out.
I'm
sad, but it was as soon as I got the flight.
Like, Old Town Road or something.
None of this could draw. Oh my god.
This is about a house.
What the heck is that?
This is about a house.
Oh, here we go again.
And there's thunderstorms, okay? There's poopy thunderstorms, okay? Oh, no, no. There's thunderstorms.
What?
And then you have a man in this square.
What? He's dead.
So we're selling the story.
You have a man in here, but it's a table. It's a table. Nobody knows it's a table. And then he goes whoosh. He goes upwards. He goes upwards. And then
cemetery.
Lightning just
said. Nestor 32. Oh, oh.
And they're
what?
Like, I'm alive.
Yes.
What?
Yes. It took me a second to realize.
Oh, how do you spell it?
I'm alive.
How do you spell it?
It took me a second.
I don't know how to spell it.
I have no idea. Oh. Those hints are just confusing me even more.
What?
Frankenstein. I actually get it like at the last second, but I can't. Dang it.
What is? All right, let's try this. All right. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna just take it literally. So, we got this.
Bird.
Yeah, we got this. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let me give you a clue.
That's a clue. What?
Scribble.
Yeah, mine keeps trying to eat my pen.
What is?
It's two words.
But give you the hint.
Well then. Okay.
What?
That was just the only thing that could pop into my mind, but that works, I guess.
I mean, I don't know how else to describe it.
I don't know what that is.
Dead Sea.
What?
Isn't the Dead Sea red?
Bruh.
Yes.
Wait, no.
At least draw a boat or something.
Okay, this is gonna be very terrible.
I don't know, I was pressurized.
We are aware.
I am very sorry in advance about how bad this is gonna look.
Definitely wasn't a cemetery.
I can't do this. I won't be able to do this. Darn it. Like I said, I am terrible at anatomy. I can't do this.
Is that?
How do you say this? Oh.
It can't be a belly button.
Got him.
Yeah, I actually would have gotten before Endo, but I put it the wrong letter. I spelled it wrong.
I can't do this. I'm so bad.
Shirtless, of course. He has to be shirtless.
I put an E instead of an A. That's why Endo beat me to it.
Like I said, the other two options were something terrible that was like, how the heck am I supposed to draw this?
Christian Bacon.
Wait, what?
There is such thing as canned bread. It's actually really good.
Yeah, Squidward showed us.
Sounds disgusting.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
No! I'm not very quick at typing!
It's the current.
OMG. Said. Nestor
32. It's the currency.
That's the best drawing of toilet paper I've seen in my life.
That's
because I can actually freaking draw.
Wow, you don't need to show off.
Boonga boonga. I generally just forgot what these things look like, so act there. Here we go.
Got him. Cool.
Wow.
Excuse
got him.
Me? What is this?
Easy.
Easy, my ass.
Yay! I wasn't looking.
What is this supposed to be?
Something.
Oh. Don't worry about it.
Oh.
Don't worry about it.
I got the paper part right. I thought it was a glove. I was like, what's that heck?
Paper glove?
I got the paper part right. I got the paper part right.
Damn straight, you did.
That means you had it half wrong and half right.
True.
so close yet so far.
To be fair, that's what I was gonna go closer.
No, it's not that.
Yay!
What?
Yeah, lemons. Hey, lemons.
I don't get it.
I'm not sure. I don't know with those clues. That doesn't make sense.
Oh, wait.
Oh, we should have known.
Hey, baby, sick. Let's go. For once, I'm not last. Good, by the way, good sport.
I'm dead ass.
Yay, I am fifth.
I'm number one for now, and then Alka joins, and then I'm going to be.
Oh yeah, you're right. I forgot karma's my thing.
What?
Shall we make it one more round? Three rounds? So it's two, okay?
Another one.
Three rounds. Yeah. Alright, three rounds.
Okay.
I'm going to die, aren't I?
No.
Nah.
That's my dream.
If not from you know what, then I don't know.
I don't like it.
That was a frame perfect
down board. What is wrong with you? Come on. Give the man a chance to draw at least. It's not.
Yeah, we gave him a chance of 2.5 milliseconds.
In this frame one down vote incoming for everyone.
What? Hold up.
There we go.
Oh!
What?
No?
What? That's not it? That's not it? Are you serious?
What?
What?
I don't get it.
What? I don't get this.
Bro,
oh.
What?
Oh. It's a cap, a bottle cap.
Okay, I don't understand that.
How are we supposed to get that? We all thought it was
the
bottle.
She just put just a cap on her head.
It's just a cap! It's a bottle!
Liquid Endo's God. Liquid Endo's God.
Okay, yeah. we're all stupid.
Alright. Alright.
Should made a hat.
This is the guy.
Said.
Should have made a hat. Nestor I was gonna have made a hat. I guess I should have made a hat.
He's been having very long legs, okay? He's been very long hair, long ass hair, goddamn. And then the people. The feeble people that are short and weak. Like, could you please give me the good one?
How's that made? Right?
Most money. And then we'll give you the good one, which is you go with this, and then you. And there you go, another one, and then another one. To this guy, and to this guy, and to that one over there. And then to that guy that's seen it. Yeah, this one, yeah, that one.
No?
Of course,
not
yeah, not for this one, of course. Not for this one. And. For this one, yeah, maybe, nah, maybe for this guy again, we can just give another one of this.
Is it this? I can't spell it.
It's really easy.
It can't be that.
I should know what it is.
What's the long hair, but autograph?
Autograph. Man, that is the most complicated way to try an autograph.
You
yes, that is indeed the first right. thing I think of. No, I forgot the frame perfect downvote.
What is with you guys in the downvotes?
Don't worry,
I don't think those things do anything. Just for last.
Wait, no. I made it too low. Okay, there we go. Alright, so.
Oh!
You know how to draw this on a stick person?
Harry Pooter. Let's go.
What?
I'm thinking about something, but the E should be the second one.
I realized, and then I got it.
Oh, okay.
Usually, only
for girls. Oh!
Finally, I got one for what?
I got it. Help!
Yeah!
Timber!
I love that. That is so true.
How can you tell?
Got him. Frame perfect down below.
Give me a chance to draw at least.
Not bad.
Okay, this is not gonna be very good, but I'm trying. At least give me a chance. How do I draw this? This, I guess. What?
Got him.
Well, I got it.
What the heck?
I got it.
What is this?
Oh.
What?
You gotta make it more detail.
Hey, Cito, thank you for the host. Appreciate it. Rice. Oh. What happened to all the green? There's not a single grain of rice in there.
I can't draw individual grains of rice.
Oh, we're having some tricky words, Liv.
Oh, you guys are going to hate me.
Hate it.
I already been down.
Another one.
I forgot what this thing is called. This is unfair.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, Alka comes in. I already guessed it.
Oh.
What the?
I saw immediately what it was.
Alka. Oh my god, that's cheesy. He's not gonna win anyway.
Yeah, he's not gonna win.
It's almost, almost right, Nestor. Almost. It's a peacock. Yeah.
Nestor 32.
I
can't. Someone download me. Thank you.
Wait, they give me just start with this round.
Huh?
Oh, okay, never mind. Using a drawing thing for this is horrible.
Wait, does this go from the top or from the bottom, the drawers?
Top to bottom.
Really low.
Top to bottom, yeah, I was gonna say because I thought you were doing any
points. That's Spinge, baby.
They don't. Where's my. There we go. We cover it up. There we go. We got them.
Is the music too loud, Nestor?
Then.
No.
Said. No?
Nestor 32.
Okay. So long as everybody can be heard properly. I just wanted to be at a comfortable level. What is this? Is this a. What?
Took a moment.
Oh my
god.
Oh!
What?
No, I was gonna ride it! What? Sea lion!
That was horrible.
I was in the middle of writing it. Dang it.
See, I was originally gonna make a lion with like swim shorts, but I realized that takes too long. So I just.
Where his mane? Said. Nestor 32.
Sea lions don't have manes.
Big whiskers.
The game just said, are you for real when I
asked? Oh, Nestor is this
32.
There. Got it.
What?
What?
It's a really scary. A really pointy one. It's a really pointy dagger. I thought it was gonna be one of those pins you put on the cork board. Oh, did you? I didn't even know.
Say something.
You can use the little mouse ball thing in the middle to make it smaller and bigger.
Use.
Yeah.
Pikachu, use Thunderbolt.
This thing uses something on that.
What?
It's
peas on it.
He can't.
It's a fucking bush. Wait.
It's a chainsaw.
What do you mean chainsaw?
I clicked on cut.
What?
I clicked on cut. I don't know why it was chainsaw. I clicked on cut. I was drawing cut.
I mean, they both cut, so...
They both cut.
You could have seen from the amount of space...
That was no chainsaw.
If I know what it is, why would I look at the left?
Nestor 32.
That was definitely no chainsaw, yeah.
Sorry, but that was... I was like, I drew cut. It's not that... Like, it's somewhat hard, but I was...
I saw a dog.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
let's go.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I'm just
pretty salty about that one, honestly.
I don't blame him.
Alright, it's my turn. Oh my god, I need this one.
I know.
This will be interesting.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Oh boy.
Okay, so you know, okay, in Muddy Russia, with red, white, wait, this is what it went. Blue. That's French. God, reverse. So you know people love spaghetti, bouillé, right?
Are you talking in fucking good Russian right now?
No, they sit down, they do the squats, and of course you have to focus on wood. You have to need wood legs. You need for this with wood. This has to be good. Otherwise you're bad. You need wood squat for motherland. Understand?
What's back, bitch?
Understand me, you need good squat for this bullet. And to do the good left squat, and then you need to shank like this. Oh. You put it like this, then you have good shank, and then you remember it's good butt cheeks.
Oh, okay. Butt cheeks.
I don't understand.
I get that.
That was actually pretty funny. I see why you get it now, because you do that.
I thought I was twerking or something in there.
Because you do your slop squat, and if your heels aren't touching the ground, you must be spot.
You must be Western spot, yeah.
You must be Western.
What the?
How do I draw this thing?
That person is dead. That person is dead inside. Look at him. He just witnessed something terrible. What the hell? That was.
I don't know if anyone's gonna get this.
That was.
I don't get it.
Yeah.
I shut them down. Oh, what?
Cringe.
No. Bruh. This is just one of those. It fits, so I'll write it. But I didn't expect it to be the word.
Same here. How do you call this? Oh. Oh no. How do you call this in English? I think tuna in Spanish. I think tuna. How do you call them?
Oh my gosh! How can you not know?
I don't. In Spanish, it's
you speak to her all the time.
Lines.
It's not lines.
I was trying to draw Martini.
It's the tiny olive tree.
I was trying to draw Martini, but it somehow was.
All right, olive.
Aceituna, coño, aceituna.
Well, it's all sensitive.
I noticed that once someone guessed it, there's very little time left on this game.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is.
Yeah. It like cuts the
That's
time.
A good butt cheek. That's a good butt cheek.
That is pretty good, actually. I do like
that. That is none of
it. There's a fill-in option, you know. There's a fill-in option.
I know, but still.
That's a blue tomato. Bruh, that's a... Oh.
Yo, me in the chat.
Okay, yeah, sure. Hey, back at the last place. Hey, man.
Wait, how can last place? Excuse me? What is this?
I was in seventh for a while.
God damn it.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Really?
We were just talking about this, Elka. We were literally just talking about this before the stream.
Got him.
Nice.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Ba-ba.
How has Jake's got so many points?
No question.
I guess it takes first.
It's because I'm good at this.
Yeah.
His brain works like no other.
He's a dictionary in there.
Wouldn't go that far.
Oh, I know.
I'm a genius.
Boom. Let's go.
I couldn't come up with a word early enough. It's annoying.
Shout out to Animal Crossing.
He's not wrong. It is.
There we go.
I would lose if I played this. Said.
Yeah.
Master 32.
I mean, you can still join if you want.
Okay, I actually checked if I'm gonna draw the right thing now.
Bad beans.
Good.
What?
That's bad beans.
No.
Oh.
Okay.
I revealed it.
I don't know which one is which, but I'm gonna try.
Wait, no.
That's actually really good. I like that.
I don't know which one is which.
It's still pretty good.
Yeah, I have it mirrored from top to bottom, but it's good.
I don't know. Yin and yang. I put yin and yang. Okay.
I put yin and yang.
You put it both.
Yin Yang.
I knew what it was.
Said.
I just was like
Nestor 32.
Correctly put it in the right order. But yeah. It's a
few. Whose turn is it?
Yours.
Oh, it's yours.
Manny's in there.
Cool, this is gonna be fun.
Manny's in lost.
How do you call this?
I'm not sure what those clues give.
Oh, I think I know where it's going.
How do you call this in English?
What is this?
Ave
Maria Purissima, joder.
Manny, you gotta get yourself some points.
Guess it.
A long mind.
I don't know.
Oh, my.
It's the Mona Lisa.
Oh, that's
I thought it was a woman lying in bed.
Yeah.
I mean, come on. That was basically.
I tried to make the frame, but I messed it up and I didn't want to bother with it.
Your last story. Yeah.
LOL.
This is about to be fun.
Said.
This is about to be fun.
Nestor 32.
Do you know when you're in your room, your warm room, there's a good room. Okay. No windows because, you know, you're not social enough. You get into the bed, right? Right? And then suddenly, I don't know, it just. Whoosh. Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
What?
I'ma get you, fam. And then he suddenly just comes and says, hold up, this is not good.
Man,
WTH.
WTH. Of course,
said.
Wait a minute.
Nestor 32.
It took me a second until he drew the horns.
The France is even there. my downvote. Hold up.
No, it's all about those frame perfect.
Right, I don't know what it is, this part of it, but I'm just gonna guess what it looks like.
Damn.
Why did I pick this topic? I don't know. I'm regressing it now.
Yes.
What? No!
Oh,
it's because I pressed.
I get it. It took me a second.
I'm so mad. I pressed the I on the second word by accident first. So
what is this?
And 1 second gave Alka enough time to put it before me.
Huh?
Well, that's not
oh.
Is that Gordon Ramsay? What the hell is it?
Yeah, I get it.
Oh.
King really?
The last second.
I thought it's a skyscraper, but then she put something on the skyscraper, so then I knew it was King Kong.
I couldn't remember what the building looked like, and I kind of regretted my decision to draw a gorilla.
Okay, you're lucky I misclicked, okay? I would have had that.
This is not gonna be very easy, but okay.
Looks more like Amon than a gorilla. Said. Nestor 32.
Hex, where's an X in it?
Yes.
What the heck?
I can't draw very well.
Skills, how to steal
I don't know what that is.
Those who have playtime of sailing know
about this. I got it.
Playtime of sailing know about this. Come on.
If you die, if your target dies, but you become a jester.
I wouldn't be able to spell that.
Honestly, for two, I would have said a roll attempt sail, but of course, Alka would have been up in arms by giving it a hint.
Yeah.
I know how it is.
I shouldn't have said that.
It's fine, it's not good.
But when I saw the X, I was like, that came to me like, two things.
What is this?
How do you spell this?
Huh?
Someone's agonizing.
It's not a slipper.
It's not bulletproof.
I don't know. I'm struggling.
You got it, Olivia.
Oh my gosh.
I got it. Hey, remember how you said I wouldn't win? I'm probably not gonna win, but I'm coming for second place.
Oh!
I don't understand.
Okay. Yeah, what is it?
It's a torpedo.
I don't know that.
Underwater missile.
Okay, the next person is
It's me.
What the heck?
Who actually is
That's karma.
That's karma.
Okay. He was trying to put his whole word, but he forgot the first three letters. I mean, the first four letters. And then he kind of his finger got stuck on the A. So instead of putting karma, he was like And that's what happened. Is that a crow?
Nevermore.
What? Build this in. Whack.
What is this?
Me no understand.
Okay, that doesn't get to be filled in.
Elaborate.
I feel like I know this, but I have no
dynamic
idea.
Gameplay.
What?
No.
Hints.
Anselmo? No.
What the heck is? What is this spell?
Oh my god.
Oh, I just got it.
What is this?
What is
Anubis?
That?
What the heck is that?
It's the Greek god of judgment.
Karma.
No,
you never.
Karma.
Okay, I'm stupid. I don't know.
It's Karma. You watched JoJo. You know how he looks like.
And you're Roman.
You watched JoJo.
Egyptian god. Said.
Egyptian
god. Nestor 32.
Go ahead, comment section. Last minute.
Is that okay?
I'm gonna bless you with your pink.
Listen, it was close enough.
Yeah, sure. You should put a sword so I could win. Yeah.
Endo, you're not winning.
You're
seventh.
What is this?
Second, remember?
You had 1 point in time.
Yeah.
And at 1 point in time, Malcolm was also last and he turned late. Now he's sick.
Oh my god, really?
What?
What?
Oh my god, is it?
A meta guy explain?
You fools!
You're a man. Bottle flip?
I hate you all!
Should've just put a bottle and the word cringe next to it.
Neither of you, no one here can draw, oh my god.
Congrats.
It made sense to me.
Yeah, it did.
Hey, we're playing a game where most people are...
Maybe if you draw the bottle to look more like the Coca-Cola, but...
What do you mean no one can draw? No one has time to draw.
Like, you gotta give the bottle like the Coca-Cola shape. The little curve.
That's model, though.
Is that me now with the beer?
I'm kidding.
Oh, damn.
What the heck is this? Is this Psycho Bob?
Oh.
Okay, I got it.
Oh!
I don't know.
I just give it away. Did I get it?
You guys are close.
Dang it, one letter, really?
Yeah, it's...
Times two. Times two. Kaioken?
How do you know that this is the
three? Sideburns.
Karma. Say moon.
Second place!
Third.
I'm last. What even is Karma's score?
Karma?
4,780.
What's Karma's score?
Yeah. No, my score's
Oops. Alright, let's add a little extra twist to the custom games.
Hi. Another one.
Kira Queen, Dyson of Bakudan. Bite Zada.
Dyson of Dust.
Mario Brothers enemies. Said. Nestor 32.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But I'm missing someone. Oh.
Wait, what's happening?
There we go.
I don't understand.
I win.
It's my turn.
I like this method. Huh? A Y? What? A cheese grater?
That's what I thought.
I feel like I might know what it is, but I have no idea what it's.
Wait. Oh!
Oh!
Yeah, no. No idea.
Okay, it took a second, then as soon as he started drawing the paper, that's when I understood.
What the hell is a typewriter?
There we go.
Oh, the
it's
machine.
It's an old computer.
Máquina de escribir, coño. Máquina de escribir.
Oh, typewriter, man.
Máquina de escribir.
It's how Wompats used to work.
Yeah.
It's how your grandma used to work.
Okay, win this. Okay, so. This is about a guardo. This is a guardo.
This is a guardo.
What?
What the heck is a guardo?
It's
a war though.
Because in Greece, it's a country here. Yeah, this is America. This is Spain. Okay, this Spain. You know the country that you mentioned? Yeah, because of us. Okay, so you know every country. Yeah, it has a flag. It has a flag. With Spanita. With Spanita.
Why is the world's flag?
Please don't let it be this,
because
I have no idea how to spell it.
Each person has a representative, of course. He's like, for example, one of them is like, I'm the way of the world. We're not gonna actually contain the people with COVID-19 because we smart. Yeah. We smart.
What?
I'm the Monopoly man.
Learn your words, goddammit, it's president.
I thought you were growing your country.
That was a long.
You know, this is why nobody guesses your stuff.
I first thought you were growing a country. You said,
oh, I hate these words.
Why you wrote the entire planet? What does the president to do with the global Earth?
A president.
I was thinking it's
drawing
the Spanish
a planet in the background.
America,
oh no, I didn't mean to do that.
I saw Donald Trump, yeah. So I would have guessed it.
I kept thinking about something in space.
Yeah, something in space. Yeah. I'm talking about country.
Right,
yeah.
Whatever. This is all you'll get.
Fair enough.
Right.
Actually, it's black.
That's
Nessie.
Yay!
Oh.
I get it first. I'm a win. This is my time to shine.
I surprisingly remembered it. I don't know why it's in Spanish.
Yo, guys, I think I'm stupid because I didn't get that until like the last second.
Don't worry about it. We'll be good.
Mario Bros. Enemies.
Another book?
What?
Okay.
I saw the square and this came up in my head. Well, something else came up but with a different length of the first word.
That was great.
So, Jake, can you imagine if the first word was something different? That it would be the same?
I said picture frame. It's the same thing.
I immediately thought of picture frame, but it didn't fit. So it's like a photo frame, and it just worked.
I'll take that.
Let's go.
Like I said, that was really a nice job.
Oh, jeez.
This is good.
Jake's volume because it's super low.
It's because I moved my phone away from myself because I'm sitting up right now.
It's fine. I'll just increase your volume on Discord.
That's fine. Don't worry
about it.
Oh.
Huh?
I don't know.
I'm gonna increase sex drive too.
Why are you agonizing on every single one?
Oh, he's pretty high already.
What is that?
I don't understand what.
This guy reminds me of that Roman guy from Domino's Pizza.
Pizza. Are you thinking of Annoyed?
No, I'm thinking about the other pizza place. I forget. Oh. The guy that says pizza, pizza.
Oh, that's Little Caesars.
Little Caesars, that one.
Pizza.
Jake and I are walking away.
I have no idea what this is. Microscope. What?
It's literally called Pizza Pizza.
Those eyes, though.
Really? My Canadian drinking shirt right now.
They weren't eyes.
They were.
I just realized that at the end. Wasn't it?
They looked like eyes. Okay, we got this pink mountain thing.
How did I guess that? Oh my god! That was such a random guess!
So, for my drawing time, am I right?
And Jake
got that
point.
Starfish?
Oh my gosh.
You didn't draw it properly.
But I still got it somehow, just by the look.
I couldn't draw it properly because this fucker cut my drawing time by 5 seconds.
I was thinking Patrick, and I got that somehow.
Oh, see.
Oh, shoot.
I got that.
Oh, damn.
Oh my god.
See, Anders? I'm only thinking of one word.
No, sorry. Hold a second.
Yeah.
I'm only thinking of one word.
So much for me winning this round.
Come on, Enzo, you can do this.
I'm thinking of one word.
Wait, am I?
Oh,
wait, I'm still. No, never mind.
Yeah.
I'm second place. Dang it.
There we go. It took a second I realized, and then I was like, oh, okay.
I don't know.
I still can't believe I got started.
Okay. Let's do this.
I never win. I want to at least make it third place. Since I can't beat Jake and Elka. What the heck
is that? That's your Pokemon. That's a Pokemon.
That's not a Pokemon. Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
I
you
should
know.
Hold up. Oh! I'm not quite understanding this. What?
Huh? But here comes the obvious one!
Oh.
I don't understand. What?
Oh my. Oh,
shit. Oh my god! Are you serious? What?
I would consider Starry Cats a breakfast item, but that's the item.
maybe a cannibal, I don't know. How did. Oh my god.
It's a cereal, you know?
I think maybe Manny's
I drew a cat and it made sense that you got it first.
How in the world?
Why did you turn two though?
I wanted to draw the star first.
Manny skipped his turn, that's interesting.
Oh, that was my turn. No, I didn't know!
Yeah,
but dang it!
Too bad, Manny.
Y'all know what's happening. Alright,
okay.
It's
your turn, yo. Yeah, oh, man. I didn't even notice it was my turn.
Yeah, okay, he's about a prison. He has got this deal, so yeah, like, it has it. And of course, the inhibitor, because I actually have it. My phone just didn't work, but they're in prison. Goddamn. And then, in one of the prison, you know, the cell, whatever bars, I don't know, yeah. Basically, you stay there. And of course, in old times, you stay there. You stand.
What the heck is
you held his hand. And then you grab, you play it, you play the thingy, you play a thing, a foo, you
play
it, and it's so good.
No, I don't know how to spell it.
Yeah, you don't know, and Plankton didn't play this, and he kind of sucked at it, you all know, but then the police come up, hey, hold up, that's not good, that's a bottle of wine.
Oh, it's not time to do that!
Shut up.
This is, the story is really confusing.
Harmonica. I love it. This is
harmonica,
why I love this
what?
Game.
How
good.
Did I spell
it's
that?
Endo tells the best stories of all.
Y'all know what
the oh my god, that was great. That was great.
Okay. What's next?
Is Karma still here?
No.
He probably is, he's just on that.
How did I...
No?
Alright, here comes some of the obvious stuff.
That's a Gobnik.
No.
Got him.
Oh my gosh! Dang it, Endo!
That's a Gobnik.
I love that. That is actually one of the best representations.
Endo!
That's a
bling,
good
bling.
One. Good
Endo?
One.
Excuse me?
Bling, bling, get
Tree?
The rings.
The
get the rings! Get some rings.
Tree?
There goes Yumi again.
Whose cat just like died in the background? What the heck?
I can't see anything, it's dark.
Alright, well.
It's like, is that someone screaming? Oh!
It's gonna make me laugh all day.
Oh my god, that's even worse than a dog.
Huh?
This is the best I can do.
What?
Best I can do.
What is that?
Okay.
Huh?
Yeah, I get it.
Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Hey, okay, cat, shut.
Give the cat, give Yomi some cheese!
She says hi.
Sure, cats can't eat cheese.
Hi, but it sounds like a demon, for Christ's sake.
It's not a demon.
Is this the first time you heard Yomi?
Good lord. I've never heard a.
This is the first time he's heard Yomi.
See, Karma, you were late.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
What the
heck? I forgot to keep frames. Frame one downloading.
Yomi's famous, she's gotten popular already. She's gonna have like mixtapes
really?
And everything.
Excuse me?
What?
What the heck is this?
It's obvious.
Oh my god, yes it is. I'm so
stupid.
No, it's a potential warlock.
Yes it is.
I just had to, just for the fun. Because...
The letters helped. I'll admit the letters helped.
Yeah, the letters helped a lot.
But yeah,
peanut
was,
butter.
I was thinking potato
syrup. I kept thinking of a chocolate milk.
I thought it's tomato ketchup.
Yeah, I was thinking ketchup bottle, chocolate milk.
Huh?
Stop it. Get
some. Story.
Really?
Hey,
this is
why you copy me?
I don't get it.
Why?
What?
it's just an obscure reference.
I don't understand.
It's story time, everybody.
I hate you.
I still.
Oh my god. Because
please
that's
explain.
What every time.
Oh, wait, no, I can't.
I can't believe I didn't get that sooner.
Karma, meet me after the event.
No trouble, man.
No way.
Is that a basketball?
No. Uh-huh. What? Excuse me?
Oh.
Manny's brain.
What? What the sick.
Oh, wait. That's
a weird sound.
What? No? What? That's not it? That's not it? Are you serious? That should be it. It says it's close, but I'm not.
Yeah, because they're not actually drawing the thing.
Yeah.
They're drawing the thing that isn't that name.
Oh my god, really? Really?
Dominoes.
What? How is that? I knew it was Dominoes. I just didn't think it was actually that. It spells it with me. Damn it. Oh, it's, now Elk is within 30 points of me.
I'm sixth.
Feels bad.
I mean, endless
like everyone else is just competing for third.
How do you call this?
Let's go.
That's not it.
If it wasn't because I'm such a slow type.
Aw, Texas, dude.
Sometimes I get these words and I'm like, I totally know what these are, but I don't know what they are.
I can't count. So I couldn't count.
It's like grandma.
Come on, Endo, you can do it.
Okay, this can
actually. Share. I was gonna say fucking juggling.
Oh. Okay. Now he's at the 25.
It's a fucking chair.
Jeez.
Very, very fucking chair.
It's either a really obvious chair or there's a
chair. Oh, it's my turn again.
Hey.
I almost.
Excuse me, what?
I almost got skipped again.
Okay, that's not one of my custom words.
Oh, what?
Okay, well,
Oh, goodness. I feel like I should know this.
Hold up. I know someone that knows this, but...
I know no blue.
That was just the first thing that popped in my mind, seeing those. That's not... It's not
oh.
Like it's
what? Blue.
Huh?
Oh. Dang it. Dang it.
It's on the game.
Took me a moment, and then I saw the letters, and I saw what he was doing, and then
I don't know the first word.
Now
I know the first word.
I don't know.
Oh man,
is that it?
I knew it was something.
What's it got like that?
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
Puss in
Boots.
He's now beating me by 100.
Puss.
It's time.
It's time for
Alchemist. Oh. I don't know what's happening. Okay. Don't sound bad. Don't bad. Yeah. Oh no. Sorry. Okay. So, you know, there's a wall, and then you all got that table. This table. You know about table? This table. Not any table, that table. Yes, you know about that table? Great, you know about that table.
Five legs.
Why does it have five legs? Six legs.
By the way, I already gave small hint, I already gave you the answer. So basically, go in and you have a piece of paper. So you're like, hey, I'm gonna get this really long pen, and I'm gonna start drawing. You're like, yeah, I'm gonna draw a fight. This fight's gonna be good. Like this, you
put
like this. I draw out of
what?
The table,
like,
dad, damn it. Then you put another one. Yeah, this one fits, okay. And then he's fighting giant. He's fighting the giant, he's so good. Hadouken.
What?
Then
the guy is
dead. Okay. I'm not known. Oh my god. Oh wait, it's a stick.
Stick man.
I want stick ham.
I gave you the
have to do with a table?
I gave you the
You're
answer.
Drawing
the answer.
Too much.
I drew stick man.
It's like the episode SpongeBob. I draw the freaking Tinker Man and then deletes everything. Just to make a circle.
I don't know what it looks like.
Mathematics with Dimitri Peter Bidet.
I forgot what it looks like. Help.
I don't know what it is.
No.
We don't know the word.
Bizdick.
Is the music shuffling or things going in order?
What the hell are you?
Let's go!
What? Oh, come on.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
Why are you just drumming? At least try!
Oh my god, that was brilliant.
I saw
I
C
it.
And I. And it was.
I saw the C, the I, and then when I saw the M, I was like, oh.
I was gonna draw a stick man, and then the Mexican flag. I couldn't remember the Mexican flag looks like.
From Puerto Rico.
I'm not Mexican.
He's a Florida man.
You just got raced.
Man, that's haunted me straight from high school.
Bingo. I knew I was gonna get that right away.
Bingo. Got him.
What?
This is extremely easy. just gonna make sure.
Singular?
Really?
Well, ready singular.
It's an orange.
Oh man!
Single.
Alright. Jesus.
Potassium.
What?
Almost.
What?
Wait. Huh?
I feel like I should know this.
Not plunger.
No. What?
Huh? Yeah, that's a good drawing.
I am struggling.
Yes, this is that thing that everybody knows.
Yeah.
That works.
Oh, what is this?
No.
Oh, I feel like I should go with this. Oh,
justice. Okay.
I was thinking something Japanese. I just couldn't figure it out.
I was thinking sushi or something.
Me too. I was thinking noodles.
Oh, is that how you call the Chinese sticks?
No.
It's really dark.
It sure is. Go back.
Oh, it's getting bright. The sun's coming up.
Oh no!
Dude.
Go back.
This is a pixel.
Okay,
this
there
a pixel.
We go. Now I can feel it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, this is green, by the way. This is green.
Oh my god.
We'll just say that this is green.
I get it before I can.
I'm sorry?
Oh, that is not.
It's green.
Oh my god, I can't tell. Got to be colorblind.
What is it?
It's green. It's a four-letter word.
Just keep in mind that it's green.
Okay.
Marsh?
Oh!
Moss.
Listen, it's gray, it's black, and it's orange. I don't know what the hell, man.
I'm sorry. I knew the green and the black, but I was wondering what the orange was. And now I can feel my lead slipping away slowly.
I know.
I'm third! Woo!
I already have accepted my fate of being dead last.
Excuse me?
Actually, you do not last. And does last.
Excuse me.
Oh.
I'm in time.
What time?
I have no idea what that is.
Oh, let's go! Let's go! Yes! Oh, it took me such a while. It took me a little while to realize. And then I was like, oh, okay. Oh, jeez. That took me way longer than it should have.
I don't. What? Time.
Time machine. Oh, gosh. I thought everything is for that!
How is that a machine?
I was also my
bad. Fair enough. Aye, goodbye, Wurla.
That wasn't me.
Yeah, never mind. That was karma.
Sit up.
Let's go. Yes. I see what you're doing there. I see what you're doing there. There really is such thing as that in the Netherlands. They have that story?
No, I've never seen
wrong.
It. Don't do this.
But yet you somehow know.
I mean, I think it's fairly obvious.
No, the thing is, I chose
it's
the color because I know the shop exists.
I'm fourth! Yay!
How
I think it's because I got that first.
Wow. Wait, a couple
I don't know.
Points.
I won. To my technicality, I guess. Okay, I am genuinely surprised. I am genuinely surprised.
God damn.
Yeah, Endo, step up your game.
You're not good.
Alright.
Oh, excuse me.
I can't see anything, it's dark.
Another one?
Another one.
Another one.
DJ Khaled!
After this, we should play some Pain and Suffering.
Well,
I'm gonna have dinner after this game, so maybe after my dinner.
Wait, what game?
Pain and Suffering.
Town of Salem.
Oh.
Same thing.
I'm so sorry.
You're both on the same exact spectrum.
You got another Steve on.
Oh. It's
obviously a dragon.
Really handicapped dragon.
Snake.
What has an R in it?
Somehow it's kawaii?
The two R's?
Let's go.
There's yes. Two. Huh?
What?
Oh, you're wait, so close. It... Okay.
Is this
so close. I don't know how to fucking spell it.
Whoa!
Hey, New Hulk is back.
I like New Hulk.
That's how you spell it.
Yes.
I don't know how to spell it.
Why is it gray?
I don't know.
Why is it gray?
Carrot. Oh,
it's a ferret. Oh,
interesting.
Gray?
Yeah, if I got that word, I would have just run Pokemon.
How does one do this?
I actually was thinking about a Pokemon too, but it's
alright. Alright.
So
that's why I typed it.
Alright. Let's see how the hell I do this.
Table slam.
I mean, if I had a drawing pen and a board and it was awesome at drawing,
so, you know,
I'd draw a furry.
Come on, Angel.
The Pokemon.
It's a dungeon, Miami. You're playing the game of GTA 10. And
except that I haven't played it.
And of course, when you start, you have to,
I think only four of us have played that game.
And then you realize, wait, this guy's wearing such good clothes. I have to go somewhere. And actually, we're cool. So you go here. It's... here, it's got two doors. You can tell it's very good doors. My mouse. And then you open it. So good. Open it. It's got.
Is that Batman?
They got clothes on it. You got a shirt. The guy doesn't have a good shoulder. And he got.
How did you guess that?
Hey, you
took me a second. Took a little bit of context to realize.
It's a cab as well, of course. It's a cab.
Oh,
then there's a hand, but yeah, don't touch the hand. Uh-huh.
How do you spell it?
And help. There's a shoe. There's only one shoe. I don't know
that's
why.
That's not how you spell it.
And of course, you set it on fire. Okay.
Wardrobe? Oh my gosh.
Okay, that was actually pretty good. I will say that. That was pretty good.
Alright.
No, it wasn't.
I've got an interesting story to tell y'all. Huh? Alright.
Oh.
Right, you see this plane?
Balloons?
Yep. You see this plane here? Yep. You see this plane? Yep.
9/11.
Yep. And then you got the towns, you got the cities. Wow, look at all those cities. Wow. Okay.
Yeah, it really is 9/11.
And then now, prepare for it.
Oh my God.
Christ.
It really is.
It's really dark. It's really kind of.
Dramatic finish!
Come on, guys, you got this.
I don't know.
It's not a bomb. It's not a bomb.
The second letter is messing with me.
Yeah.
Now the airplane is pooping.
Yeah.
What kind of airplane poop is green?
Really good.
Ugh.
Oh my god.
I don't know.
Come on, guys.
I don't get it.
Sam,
I don't know. What this
I'm,
is.
I'm gonna hate seeing what it is. Oh,
what?
My.
Oh, come
invasion?
On.
Oh my god. A UFO would have made more sense.
I was thinking, this is really dark.
Who the heck invades with an airplane?
A single airplane.
I mean,
people who don't want to
name
like
some, but I'm sure they're all some.
Attention, humans! We have taken your aircraft.
Adam.
We shall invade you now.
Yes, I knew someone was gonna get that.
You mong. God damn. This is really stupid.
Oh, nice.
I had to go.
What is it? It's a house.
It is a house.
I mean, I can imagine if this was Endo, he'd be drawing the Monopoly board and
really,
be like, oh,
really?
Then you get three properties the same color and blah, blah, blah. Money, you know.
I had to do it just for the sake.
You know, the sad thing is, after four turns, there's three people without points.
Oh, yeah. Okay, okay, but like, I can't color things.
Yes!
That was like one of the best evil-ish laughs I've done in a while.
Is that?
I totally had it.
D-Candy.
Yeah, I wrote Danky first, so then I deleted it. But after that, I didn't delete it enough. I thought it pressed it enough.
Dandy.
What color is it, Karma? What color is it?
You would just put in
blue.
That doesn't matter.
Yes, we'll go with that.
Yeah.
This the ocean?
Yeah, you just made it blue.
It's blue.
Huh?
Oh. Huh?
Okay.
Yeah, like, I can get it. I just don't know what word it is.
Let's go! Yes!
Amantas? Amantas? Fallout? No.
Fallen.
A man has fallen in the mega river.
Somebody play that scene from Cool Hand Luke where they're paving the road.
Oh, it's the second letter.
In the river in Lego City. God damn it.
Broadcast.
I know, that's why I mentioned someone play Cool Hand Luke because. Believe it or not, some of the music is actually...
A man has fallen into a river in Lego City. Hey!
Wait, I can't type? What? Excuse me?
In Lego City. Don't they just float?
Yeah, you're too good at this game.
No, seriously, I can't type. There was an ad that came up on the screen, and now it's not letting me type.
Too bad.
Okay, no! This is not happening!
I'm gonna play it down.
Oh my god, I gotta refresh. I gotta refresh. Crap.
See ya, man.
He's gone! He lost all his points!
I had to refresh, it wouldn't let me type!
We're beating Jake!
I don't know!
We're beating Jake!
Okay, that's four.
Endo's winning!
I am really salty!
Okay, what about Florida? What do I know about Florida?
Yeah, what about it? Come on, emphasize.
It's not?
I don't even know anything about Florida.
What the heck?
I would like to thank the English-speaking people for letting me know what the word is. So I can spell
it. I legit thought it was like the city.
Oh, there we go. I put one N too many.
Oh, it's that, but I don't know
how you spell it. That cat an exorcism.
I didn't know what it was.
How do you spell it?
Peninsula.
Oh.
Wait,
what?
Okay, I have two rounds to come back from this. I doubt I will. Wait, Endo's winning now.
I was second. Yeah.
And now because I had to leave because an ad popped up on the screen and wouldn't let me type.
Sounds like a personal problem.
That sounds like a you problem.
Guys, we can get second place now. Yo.
Huh?
No longer will the podium
be
invaded by just two people. Now we can have variety.
Okay. What?
Got him. Good one.
What is that?
I think
I don't know.
Mexican.
I need
something similar to
Lego. Of course. I didn't think about that. I don't eat tacos that often.
Okay.
I love taco, but
I mean,
makes enough taco.
The shape is upside down, but other than that, it's good.
Yeah, you're right.
What do you mean it's upside down?
Yeah, it's upside down. The bread is upside down.
The shell was upside down.
What do you mean the shell is upside down?
Yeah, it was upside down.
That's not how tacos look.
Oh, Endo and Akka tied. Never mind.
Goddamn.
Yo, Endo, you got this.
I'm in 7th, I have to come back.
Look at me and my 800 points.
He's dick.
My 1255 when I should have
yeah,
like
3,000. Yeah, but Jay got an extra drawing turn. So he's disqualified.
Hey, come on.
This
This not is my true. Fault the How game dare decided you to cheat. Crap out of me when an ad popped up and I couldn't click anymore.
It's really easy, just look up how to hack.
Gonna just wait at the ad out, shaking my head.
Stands on the table!
I am now stands on the table. Got him.
I'm sorry, what?
Okay, it's
are
kind
you
of
yelling
not
so
understanding.
Much?
Sans Undertale, but
she
not...
is that?
Yes!
Oh! Oh!
Fair enough.
You should have just drawn Kirby.
You only needed that mouth. That's all you needed.
What?
Why'd you draw that one last?
Okay. Fine. I'll do it. Okay. So basic. Just imagine. We're in Epanita. Epanita. The good Epanita. Good Epanita.
What is that?
Epanita. A pain.
It's a pain.
A pain. And then you are in a restaurante. Restaurant. Vale? Restaurant. Okay? There is tables. A lot of tables. There is one table. That table is weird. And then you order in the restaurante. You order the following. You go and you are. I want a botella de vino. Pa mi body, coño.
Manny, do you understand what
you
he's saying?
You know what you're saying.
Then he gives
you say he wants a bottle of wine
you.
For him.
He gives it to you.
Thank you, Manny.
You said it.
What?
You said it in there.
I knew it. I just needed the translation.
It's really good. You put it and you get drunk.
It's,
what the heck?
What is it?
Five letters, Manny. What you said and then five letters.
You get
the what
really
is this,
five
what's
letter?
The second word?
Five letters.
I have no idea.
Oh,
glass.
Really? I heard Manny say he ordered wine, so that I knew the first word was wine. So
I knew the first.
So
was
what is it?
Alright.
You wanted a wine pool?
Wine bottle.
Wine glass.
There's one bottle, six letters now.
I can't count. I'm too busy trying to guess to count how many letters are out there.
I didn't know that before.
Huh? That letter's confusing.
I don't know what the heck.
I think I know the first one.
Yeah. I think I do this.
Actually, no, but that's the second one.
Everybody's so quiet.
I don't.
We're all like concentrated.
I'm focused.
What the heck is this, man?
What?
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, never mind. I don't know. Jesus.
I don't get it.
Okay, now I get it. Now I get it.
I don't know how to. Fingers.
Yes,
oh
fingers.
My god, thank you.
No, 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 no! Thank God.
Hurry, hurry! Oh no!
I don't know.
Oh no! And then what happened?
I didn't get that correctly.
No.
When are my custom words gonna happen?
Same for mine. What the heck? Remember words.
At least you remembered.
They're in there.
Custom words.
I did put
them. The only custom words that I feel like are actually custom words were Chibi Manny, Endo, and Star Cats. Because I feel like Manny.
Yeah, for some reason those showed up, but the other side.
I saw Nestor.
Well, egg was a custom word. And waffle. I did waffle.
Oh my god, it's a demon.
Why is Liv agonizing in every single.
Oh, I know what this is. It's the
No! 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 No!
I got it!
Dang it!
Damn it!
Oh my god!
You messed up.
What?
If I've learned one thing from this game, it is to read what the others write.
Yes.
Because there might just be something that's a type.
Oh!
Oh, plague doctor. I put medical doctor. Well, that was close!
Abbreviations for plague, bearer, and pestilence.
Oh god! All right, here we fucking
I
go.
I can't draw, okay?
It's okay. Huh? What color is this?
Don't worry about that. Just go with it.
Mostly black and it's gray in the middle.
No, it's not gray, bro.
If there's a specific color here, let us know.
Listen.
What?
What color is it?
That's a very big.
No kidding. What the heck?
This is really creepy.
Is this the Doom guy?
This is really creepy.
Don't worry about that. Just roll.
I think we need to.
Here, I'll add it.
Oh!
Oh!
And,
No! Yeah. No, wait. Okay, never mind. Jake is gone!
Yeah, you gotta reset again. Yeah, get reset.
Oh.
Okay. Something happened because I couldn't hear you guys at all.
What the heck? It's not.
Yeah, and then.
What is?
And then another one of those ads popped up, and I had to click and then it couldn't let me type, so I. I seriously started to hate this now because. For one, I couldn't hear you guys, and then two, all of a sudden that's.
This game has ads?
Yes.
Yeah, no, there was a little ad.
This game runs on ads. Have you not seen any ads?
I have ad blocker.
No, I have an ad blocker.
Yeah, it randomly says it has ads on the front page that you should turn off ad blocker, please.
I knew what it was. I knew what it was, except he did it faster because I'm too busy trying to type.
Yeah, I made a type on the first one, but I made sure to correct it so that I wouldn't give it away.
Yeah, but how do you spell mountains, those little words?
Oh.
That is not mountain.
Oh no, I don't know how to spell this.
It's a very famous thing.
Is it mount? Oh mount it. Mount. It's not even the whole word, it's just mountain.
God,
figure
it
out.
God dang it.
Yeah.
The stupid. That's like right on the.
Why?
Can you let me type?
Why is it yellow?
Why would you let me type? I'm trying to.
Yeah, I got it.
Why is it yellow?
Because
they're
that's
not yellow.
What they color they are?
Yellow?
Oh great! Now you're gonna give me this kind of an ad. Wait, thanks, game.
The ads are taking over, Jake.
It's not even that.
Oh my!
It's a giraffe.
I am so done with that ad. God.
Jake is dying over there.
This is the wrong way to use it.
This is our problem with the advertising
right now. It's so over for him.
It won't let me.
He's so tempted.
I swear to God, Ed, if you show up again, I'm going to be mad. Like, I will.
In today's news, crew member loses it over ads.
No, I seriously, like.
Adam, add to the viable challenge.
It's like, it literally shows up, and then it blocks it, and then I click close, and then it won't let me type again, even though I'm clicking directly on the box.
Do you let the ad finish?
It's not an ad that finishes, it stays there permanently until you close it!
Okay.
And so that's why I've had to refresh like five times because it won't let me.
You're getting a bit stressed. I'm gonna make it difficult. I'm gonna make it difficult.
Well.
There's land, there's a lot of things. There's guys. No, that's not the thing. There's that. But then again, hey Vsauce, Michael here. You've ever seen what's behind the ground? Not behind, under the ground. Under the ground. Yeah. You're down there? You're down there? Down there. Yeah. The room is tedious, isn't it? There, you see something gray. And that gray thing,
that's the thing
that you're supposed to guess. But you don't know about it. That gray thing, yeah, that gray thing.
Wow, what
the hell? What the hell is this? Suddenly, whoosh! Up, and there's
oh my god.
Tu puta madre! Tu puta madre!
What? I literally do not understand.
When Endo plays, we're not just guessing the drawing, we're guessing what he's saying too.
Yeah.
It's like a double game.
Right,
I can't understand what he's saying.
I'm the only one I can do. This is amazing. Alright.
Endo speaks the language of the Sims.
What did I miss?
What the heck?
Think job.
Nice.
Think of a job I'm well familiar with.
Yeah. Thank you, Karma got it before me. I don't feel special anymore. Why, Karma? Why? What just happened?
I don't understand.
That's so good, I'm a pivot!
I was just about to draw fabric.
It made sense now that I see it, but.
Just like everything, it doesn't make sense until you see it. But after you see it, you're like, oh!
You're like,
What is this?
The screen.
Is this bubble wrap?
To be honest, I wouldn't. But I thought that too.
Look at
I can hear the struggling. I can hear it.
I can feel.
What is this?
Oh! I know what you mean. Yes. Got it.
What?
That's a very good
one. Look! Don't look!
No. I don't know, man.
Okay.
It's a bunch of dots and it's eyes with a cross through it. Which means they're blind.
I can see that.
They're blind.
I totally did.
I don't get it!
Misspell it. Don't worry about it.
I have to turn on my fan.
What?
What the heck?
It's the blind language. It's blind people language.
I have never
Why
seen that word
that
in my
then?
Life.
That's American. Must be American.
Blind people.
No, oh, I'm pretty sure.
I know what it is. It's
I think it's universal.
Yeah, in Spanish.
This
yeah.
color.
I've never heard of that word before. This That's must bad. Be just something I didn't know about.
God damn, really?
There we go. Now I can feel it. There we go. That's whack.
Now, what countries are those?
What? Huh? Oh.
SCP-2-1.
I'm stupid today.
It's a planet.
If anybody gets
I was doing so well to start with, and now I'm just going bottom hill.
Oh no. Even. What is this?
Through the hours, it's like everyone just
downvote.
Yes,
yeah,
I
cringe. Cringe. Not touching that cringe. Cringe. There we go.
Yes, it is cringe. It is cringe. I will say that.
Shout out to Animal Crossing.
Damn! Oh my gosh! You're like saying Animal Crossing, and I had already written Bob in the chat.
Let's see if
everyone
gets correctly.
Man, that is a really blinding red.
What's
the country? I know this.
What's the country?
Of course.
Oh, this is a country flag? I don't know the flags!
Okay, it took me a sec to realize it, and then I got it.
There we go.
I don't know this
one. It took me a sec to realize.
I don't know any flags, so I'm not gonna get this.
I'll say, yeah. Fun fact.
I just used the first letter.
Fun fact.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even know. That's like one of those countries that are like super far in the back of my head. I don't even know.
I thought that was the...
You mean like Pennsylvania?
That's not a country.
Exactly, it's in the back of my mind. What would I know? I actually want to go to Pennsylvania.
Because I was very salty about the last time, I'm gonna do this.
No, it's not that.
So it's Smash Brothers.
Wrong.
Ah.
I don't remember
yeah, like it's called. I'm being very evil about this because I'm salty.
I don't know.
You confused me.
I don't know what this is.
I know what it is.
I'm gonna say Smash Bros. And I start typing all sorts of
Think of what it's doing.
AL? Yeah, that doesn't sound good. AL?
This letter officially has my seal of approval.
It was a second late.
No, I wouldn't know about that.
Yeah, and I got last place because of a stupid ass.
Oh,
yeah,
six. Of course
Karma's name is
I beat Jake!
Yeah!
Alright,
I'm gonna have to head
oh
out.
Oh my god.
That was me throwing a Lego thing in
front of me. Alright, Texas man, thanks for joining, man.
Ugh.
See you next time.
Bye bye.
I am extremely salty about that game. I am extremely salty because of that stupid ad for nicotine showing up on my screen. I'm not even kidding. If only I was recording this, you guys would see. I am very salty with that.
I'm gonna go have dinner.
Endo has left.
Yeah, I'm
alright, bye Endo.
See ya.
You're done, Endo? Okay, see ya. Thanks for joining.
Yeah, no, I'm very sad.
Oh, no! I forgot about picking! No!
Oh my god!
Cool.
It's because it shows up in a separate screen because of streamer mode. And I keep forgetting.
I don't know how to draw it. It looks something like this, I know that.
Oh, I know what this is. I just don't know what it's called. I don't remember. It's the... What?
Yum.
Oh, never mind.
Oh.
No.
I've not had.
Never mind.
That's
a.
It's a very interesting way of drawing it.
Okay, never mind. What I thought it was the thing where if you.
Oh wait, no, it's like
two sides, but they're all
both
the same side at the same time.
That looks like a ribbon.
That's not a pencil.
That's not how you draw a pencil. You're close though.
Give that cat an exorcism.
She's fine.
She just wants cheese.
Why cheese? Wouldn't cheese be bad for her?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, Alka left. No.
No, Alka! Did he rage quit?
No, he legit left. He legit left. I don't know.
He left the voice calls at the same time as Texas.
Oh, he said he was gonna leave?
Yeah, I didn't hear him say that, but I'm assuming.
I didn't hear him say anything.
That's why I'm saying I didn't hear him say anything.
I don't know what happened.
Then we're down to 5 from 8 people. We lost 3 to the Noid, to the Void. Oh, it's my turn. Hold on.
Yeah, after this I won.
Wait,
no,
it's not my turn. The London Bridge.
Excuse me.
Town of Salem.
Pain and suffering!
Guys wanna play Scribbly after this?
Yeah, sure.
No, it's literally the same game.
It's an old man.
Sure is.
What the heck am I looking at?
I have no idea what this is. Oh my god.
Oh.
Dang it. I can't smell it. Oh my
god. Did anyone get it?
I got it, yes. It took me a second to realize, and then
it looks like this, but it doesn't. Those clues don't give that.
It took me a moment, and then that's when I saw it. I was like, okay, now I get it.
Oh no, what? My mouse is
civilization.
Who's that?
What the heck is Gandhi?
What?
You don't know Gandhi? Are you serious?
I don't know who that is!
Gandhi
is that from Lord of the Rings or something?
Oh my god.
Okay, this is not gonna be very good because I am terrible at drawing this, but...
You're welcome.
Thank you. That makes me feel a little bit better about myself.
Here,
it's kind of a bit obvious.
Well, yeah, but I'm terrible at drawing because I can't draw.
It's so obvious that I don't get it.
He is Thor, Odin's son, and he wields the mighty Mjolnir.
That's
hammer.
That's a hammer.
Axe! He eats!
Mjolnir's a hammer, you dummy!
I know,
I mean, at some point he wields an axe for some reason.
Because I didn't want to give it away.
Please.
If I wanted to, I would have said Stormbringer, because that's an axe.
Manny, you gotta select your word quickly.
Manny, word. Thank you.
I got this.
What is happening?
What? Oh!
What? Jesus Christ!
Oh.
I love how I immediately was thinking fascists. I was thinking Stalin, but I was like, no, that can't fit.
Stalin?
Well, it's red! Like a communism!
Excuse you!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Cookie.
No? Really? What is that?
Money.
Oh, no. Cable got away.
What? That last letter is confusing me. It's not that. Oh. God dang it. Okay then.
Why did you draw it last?
Yeah, I think it makes sense as soon as you started drawing the thing above. I'm like, what the hell is this supposed to be?
I'm gonna stab you with the spoon! A really sharp spoon.
But very, very slowly.
It's like that video where that guy keeps hitting the other guy in the forehead with a spoon.
Until he dies.
Or in the back. It's just hitting him with a spoon like for like days and weeks.
Probably years.
Years. Just spoon. Until the guy dies from getting spooned to death. I forget the name of that video.
Man gets beaten by an extremely useless object.
Man gets spooned.
Have you seen the video?
Yeah.
I am not sure.
I don't know what this is.
Neither do I.
Yeah.
I've been a terrible
I think it's something with blue?
No, it's not that, because someone said that already.
It's blue something.
Oh!
Blueprint! Oh!
It makes sense now. Damn it!
I still don't see it, but okay.
No, I understand what he was trying to do there. I just couldn't get it. Oh, man. I knew it was blue something.
Oh, you're right. It's the blueprint for one of those tennis nets.
No. What?
God, it's a sad blob.
Pinocchio!
Dude, no! Can't spell Yay! It! Can't spell it! You're welcome, Manny!
How do you spell it?
Christ. God, Alka would have been all over you if I wasn't.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, what the heck happened to Pinocchio?
Curse.
He lost his soul! It's just a doll now.
I don't know how to spell it, I'm sorry.
This is like an idea there for like one of those creepy horror indie games.
Pinocchio.exe.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Oh gosh, you dropped my drawing pad.
Yomi wants something.
Can't find it.
This is easy, guys. Come on. It's
yes,
obvious.
I agree.
Come on.
This is by far the best drawer I've had all day.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to grab my pad.
There's gotta be a way to remove colors from this. My turn.
Yes, now you can choose. Don't forget this time.
Yo ho!
Excuse me? No?
It all adds up.
I don't. Zass? What? What? I'm.
I'll give you all a hint. You throw it. And
oh god, okay. It took me a sec. God damn it.
Frisbee.
Alright, I'm feeling better now after, you know, almost losing my shit for a little bit there.
You're feeling all better right. Now that Elk is gone.
No, it's
more
not
competition.
It's not the fact that Elk was gone. I'm glad the ad is gone now. The stupid ad.
Yeah, it just happened. It just disappeared at the same time as Elk. Yeah, I get it. It's okay.
Yeah, no, there was a particular ad that kept blocking the chat thing. When I closed it, it wouldn't let me type it, so I had to reset in order for it to work.
Okay.
And that's why I was mad, and that's why I was throwing crap, and I was on the verge of leaving if that ad showed up one more time, but thankfully it didn't. But I was.
What in the world?
I don't know what this is.
I don't know how to.
I don't.
Right. Okay. I've got an easier thing.
Understand though.
No.
At first I thought it was a pickles, but then I thought it was lettuce, but now I have no idea.
Oh, okay. I get it now. Now I see what she was trying to.
No,
show.
That's not it. What?
Now you gotta figure out which one it is.
It took me a sec.
I should've just drawn this.
And then I realized you're drawing the Earth and you're trying to draw.
I was trying to draw the Southern Hemisphere and then I thought, I'm just gonna draw the compass.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
How do you even draw the Southern Hemisphere?
I was trying to draw it now after I got it, but it took me a sec. I don't know, that was just.
No, shut up, Jay.
It literally.
They don't exist.
It doesn't exist. I know. Oh.
The globe.
All right, let's go.
What's the
first one? I knew it was a globe of some sort, and just couldn't figure out what it was.
What?
You guys are so close. Yeah. Ugh.
It's no global.
Yeah, sorry,
You're close.
So close. You were so close with snow global. Maybe we should add four.
Liv is mean.
Maybe we should do four rounds now that it's just the five of us.
I think we'll go with three.
Okay.
That way we can keep restarting instead of keeping the same super long score.
No, you're right.
I wanted to do something else.
This is pink, right? So it's like there's a.
That's good enough.
Yeah. So there's the bees. Then I'll use.
I'm trying to figure out what this is myself.
Oh, that is not.
Jesus Christ.
What?
It took me a second till I was like, what?
God damn.
I love you with all my blank.
Oh! No!
Oh, a heart! It's a realistic looking heart!
Exactly.
I don't think they look like that. they definitely don't look good.
This, because
I was drawing one out of memory and panicking.
Still doesn't look like that.
I apologize in advance for how bad this looks. Hold on, no, that, yeah, it should be that card. And it's got these? Yeah, it's got these. I am very bad at this, so I apologize. And it's underwater. And
oh! Is it, you spell it?
And then it has that.
I know what it is, but I can't think of how to spell it.
Yeah.
Is that an OO face?
It is!
I have no idea.
Stingray!
Stingray, oh!
I didn't know how else to draw it. There was two other ones I had no idea how else I could have drawn. It's like... The other two were like, what the hell? So I had to draw this, because it was the easiest thing I could... realistically try to draw.
Right.
Y'all want some,
everybody's leaving?
Should we play something else?
I wanted to keep
going. Don't play this anymore.
Yeah, I'm kind of bored of this game.
Yeah, I was gonna say, why don't we play Town of Salem?
Pain and Suffering!
If everyone else agrees to it, I'm fine with it.
I think I might play for a round or two.
Pain and Suffering? Over?
Yeah.
Pain and Suffering!
Why is Pain and Suffering?
I call it Pain and Suffering because...
No, I get it. Since we're not going to play more, I'm going to end the stream then.
Alright, okay. Yeah, so kind of say
it. Yeah! Pain and Suffering!
Alright. Well, the good thing is, I have a stream version.
Alright, everybody, thank you for joining me today, joining us today in the stream of Sketch Leo. It was fun.
I bet someone's gonna clip me throwing my wallet at the wall.
Try to make a breakfast theme, but it didn't quite. Breakfast is probably not the best idea, so I'll think of a different idea next time.
I still remember laughing when I got egg and starfish, like, instantly. that was pretty funny.
Until then, we'll see you all next time. Bye!
Bye.
Yeah, Karma and Starry already. Le bon. So it's true.
Bye.
Question, does my thing show a little C coven on it?